For some reason, I've had trouble my whole life convincing people that I really am a very nice guy. And now that I'm in Vice City, well, forget about it.